More action. Parkway hosting New Knoxville. Panthers up 6-0. Bottom of the third. Man on first. Adam Howe gets the strikeout on Brody Adams. Two away. And then Howe continuing to pitch well. Strikes out Derek Mosier to end the inning. Go to the top of the fourth. Rangers bats wake up. Nick Topp, blooper, falls into shallow center field. So Rangers with two on and just one away. Wild pitch moves the batters up. Logan Leffel, base knock into right. Ryan Allen comes in to score. New Knoxville gets on the board, still down 6-1. After another run scores on a fielder's choice, man on second. Brandon Puckett, line drive to left field. Jonah Lagerman is going to score, and it's a 6-3 deficit for New Knoxville. Not done yet. Hunter McMurray rips a double into left field. Puckett would stop at third, would later score on a pass ball. A four-run fourth for New Knoxville, but Parkway would answer and get the victory 10-6 at home.